What's up, YouTubers? This is Stetson Stang 1 with a quick theme review of BUUF 4. So it's going to be BUUF and the number 4. Check out what it looks like right after this. All right, welcome back, YouTubers. Again, this is Stetson Stang 1 with the theme review of BUUF 4. Let's go get right into it. Slider on the lock screen says Buffy old couch. Pretty cool little icon right there. Icons are really nice. It even has the folder. Looks kind of like a tray. Looks pretty nice. Comes with the wallpaper as well. Has eyes blinking on a plant. Looks kind of freaky. But, the creator actually put a lot of time, you could tell, into this theme. If you go into iFile and you look around, there's also different sets of icons that you could swap out. I have a video on that, how to, swap out icons. So he makes it really easy to do that. So check out that video and check out those icons. Top left-hand corner, see if I can focus. 3G emblem becomes a angry red face. Cellular bars turn into bullets. Alarm clock I got right there turns into a better one. Battery percentage and battery. Let's see if I could focus. Right. Looks pretty nice. Let's go ahead and check out a text message. All right. So, let's see. Outgoing is going to be kind of like a lime green. Incoming is kind of like almost like a see-through, just clear. It also has the background for the SMS. This is actually Byte SMS, not the native messaging app. So we'll exit that. Show you the dialer. Dialer's pretty cool too. It has skulls with the numbers in it. Let's see. Just like that. Looking pretty awesome. I was actually pretty surprised, like everything in this theme changes, like the UI. So let's see if we go into YouTube. Okay, there's my YouTube channel, or actually my YouTube videos, right, some of them. Click on one, and you'll see that the player itself actually is pretty cool. It's got, like the rewind and the play and the fast forward or, all kind of set to the theme. It's not going to focus. Well, you guys get the idea. But it looks pretty pimp. So I exit out of that. Let's see what else we got. Let's try a web page. It's actually pretty cool. Okay, dailyiphoneblog.com. It's one of my favorite sites to go to. The bottoms of your Safari we'll actually have icons like this, the back arrow, add a page, bookmark, what the heck's that one? Oh, Safari download plugin right there, and then add, or delete pages, switch in between them. But, it is really cool. The loading, is actually going to be in green now. I'll show you that. Looks nice. The little circle that turns into that one. It's like an arrow chasing another arrow. Pretty pimp. Creator took a lot of time on this theme. I definitely recommend it. I've been rocking it for like a week. So it's been out for a while, I believe, but I'm still rocking it. So if you have any questions, comments, go ahead and leave them. Video responses if you got one. Other than that, have a great day. This is Destin Stang 1.